Welcome back to American Idol Live here in Hollywood. We've got three more songs for you tonight from the ladies of the competition. Right now, it's all on the line for Siobhan.
I'm 19 years old. I'm from Cape Cod, Massachusetts, and I'm a glass-blowing apprentice. The difference between my normal life and coming here has been such a strange and surreal experience. To me, the highlight of this journey has probably been the last performance during Hollywood Week. It was really important for me to be able to show how passionate I am about singing, and I feel like the judges finally saw that in me.
That last song was fantastic, by the way.
Thank you very much.
I mean, seriously changed everything.
It does give me that extra confidence.
She might be a little dark horse, that girl.
Mm-hmm.
What does that mean?
Being a dark horse?
Yeah.
It's a compliment. A compliment for sure. Singing Wicked Game by Chris Isaak. Here's Siobhan Magnus.
The world was on fire, no one could save me but you. Strange, what desire make foolish people do? And I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you.
Wouldn't have picked it, but I gotta say, I kind of liked you on that song. You know, you're a quirky girl, and it gets a little nasal at times. I've always kind of said that. But what I like about you is you're really in the moment when you're singing. You're just there, and you're going for it, and it feels real, and I can feel that connection. And that's what sets you apart in some ways from everybody else tonight. That you're living it and breathing it out on that stage. So, for me, I'd say pretty good. Hard song.
No, definitely a tough song. You know, listen, the thing is that when we saw that clip and you were singing Stevie Wonder, I was like, yo, oh my God. I remembered how you got these big pipes, you can sing, this girl can blow, it's great. And then you come and you do this kind of serious song. When you hit the second verse there and you started opening up your vocals, I was like, that's the girl that I personally really, really like. You got a great voice. I was always played to that. And I would even reach for bigger things for you as opposed to smaller things like this kind of a song.
I loved it. I thought for a minute I forgot we were in a singing competition and I was just being entertained. I loved how mysterious you were walking around the stage. I loved that song. I thought it was a great song choice and I loved how deep you started with it. And I really liked it a lot. I thought it was really good.
Yeah, you really are a funny little thing, aren't you? Because we just don't know what you're going to do each time. I liked the song. I didn't love the song. I didn't think it was anywhere near as good as the Stevie Wonder song you sang in the Hollywood round. I thought that set you apart. Mm. You looked more enthusiastic, more memorable. It's a very, very dark song. But it might be because you're a very dark person. I don't know. I mean, you're blowing glass all day on your own. That kind of would make you dark, I guess. Why did you choose it?
I just think it's a beautiful song. It's haunting, it's memorable, and I've always loved it. And I wanted to show that, you know, I can hit really loud, high notes, but I have a softer side, too, that I'd like to get
now
through.
Now I understand.
All right, let's hear it for Siobhan.
There really is, when you watch, there's an amazing authenticity to you. I think people at home noticed that. Randy pointing out that when he first saw you, you could blow. I think we realized that because she's an apprentice.
Yes, yes. But she was, that Stevie thing was hot, dude.
We need a scroll along the bottom. Siobhan's number is 1-866-IDOLS-10. There it is, 1-866-436-5710. Or you can text the word vote to 5710. Thank you very much, Siobhan. We're going to leave you for just a moment. But after the break, Crystal Bowersox takes the stage live here.